Let the beat rock.
50.
Let the beat rock. Let the beat rock.
Yeah.
Let the beat rock.
My truck go boom boom. My Ferrari out of some zone. Run that bitch, smoke up your room. Cock the stretch, smack the boom. Get that paper, that's what I do. 15 stacks, man, that's what I do. In the club, making it rain. 100 G's spent on my chain. Niggas can't shine the way I shine. Me, I grind and pop my nine. See, I get to send me the bus and I get them all the duck. And I tell them all, fuck with me, it's all or nothing. I don't play no games, I sit those things. Hennessy, Patron, Rosé, Dawn. Goes on and on to the early moan. To the early moan, it goes on and on.
Rick Ross's album debuted at number one on the Billboard charts.
Yeah.
Did you hear it? What were your thoughts and what do you think about
it? I didn't get an opportunity to hear his record, you know, but a lot of freak numbers come out of Def Jam System. You see that?
The sales were around 150 plus
I mean, just look at it.
Is there such a thing as a number one flop? Like the concept of a number one flop? Maybe number one on the Billboards, but 156,000 may not be as much as I guess people were hoping for that record.
Well, I think it could be a disappointment to the system based on how much of an effort and money that they spent marketing. But you can't call a number one a flop under any circumstances.